sell out of the new champion selection.
When you bleach your asshole, Steve, does is it like a special thing to that you do, or is it can you do it at home?
What?
Hello? What the Let's fuck? Dial that back a bit, my friend.
Okay. Oh shit, that's funny.
Because that came like
right?
Field, man.
Yeah, well, I was watching this, right? Look, okay. I'll tell you
about the game. For the first of all, I don't know what it fucking means to bleach your asshole.
Look, okay, click that one, right? And then you go down to the third one, third picture.
A and here.
Yeah.
Yo.
All right, see how he says he bleaches asshole for months? Yeah. I'll just stop.
I don't know, dude.
Do you want to Google that for me, please? Because I don't want that on my search history.
I don't even know what the fuck you would buy to bleach your anus.
That's what I mean. You just buy normal bleach, right?
That would no, because that would burn as far.
Yeah, exactly. Probably destroy your asshole completely.
Exactly. I mean, that's going to happen anyway, but...
Yeah, no, but still.
Still, you know.
Ah, shit. I'm going to play Volibear. If you guys don't mind, Volibear.
Hey, Wabo, I can play support this game if you want to.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna Google it. Incognito mode. How do you bleach your
anus?
Anus.
How do you bleach your rectum?
What is anal bleaching? Yeah, go.
Pretty disgusting.
Anal bleaching isn't just something porn stars and bridesmaids characters do. More and more women are whining back there. But MDs say, despite the claim, sent...
Fitting music, you're saying? Sun got all porny?
Why is Cap on the...
Mike was enjoying himself, dude.
Guys, look at some anal bleach.
What is Cabron doing, man?
I'm searching for some clothes, man.
He was just naked for the anal bleaching.
He's like, I'm ready, boys!
We can't play naked,
like,
come on.
Honestly, I'd bleach my anus to this music, just saying.
Hey, what's that matter?
It's
like
really getting me in the mood, you know?
Dude, no, it's good music. It's getting me in the mood, you know?
Turning me on.
Apparently, it was just like porn stuff that invented it.
Yeah, but now casuals.
Well, they didn't invent it, but like
flips.
A famous TV actress who shall remain unnamed got a full concert back one day. And upon seeing her total bare nethers, why do you say that? Asked that the wax if they could bleach it.
What does it mean to bleach your asshole? Like,
you know, normal assholes are usually like brown, dark colored.
Yeah.
Well, bleaching your asshole makes it so it doesn't look like that.
So there's like not much point.
Well, there's no much point unless you do porn or really want your guy or
dude,
girl.
I love me some fucking brown, dirty ass assholes when I jerk off the anal bits.
I know, right? It's like.
Feel
me? Yeah. Oh, dude, this educational video is on YouTube! Oh, shit!
Wait. What?
Oh, shit! Dude, go, link it in the Skype. Get your bleach ready, boys.
And this is like a fucking old lady.
Yeah, well, it don't matter.
It matters because it's.
Oh my god! Oh my god! And she actually shows up naked person. This is great.
I don't mind, Guabu.
Is it a hot naked person?
Up to
I don't
you.
Know, but you can see an ass of a girl, and she's
sure.
Beach it. Oh my god! Yeah, this is porn. Well, not porn. Oh my god! Okay, she's gonna do it on the. Is this a person or is it a dummy?
Does it matter?
Love you,
man. Because that looks perfect. So I'm pretty
you're
sure.
Like, where do I buy that dummy?
Nah,
bro?
That looks really good. So I don't know if it's actually like a fucking, you know, one of those like sex toys, or is it like a real person?
Wait, Steve and I both picked mid, and this guy gets mid.
I picked top. No, wait, yeah, sorry.
Same. Oh shit, they don't even know about the Volibear.